Okay. Just came back from a public safety committee meeting downtown Dallas with some of the members of the Dallas City Council. And there's about four agenda items that Chief of Police for Dallas offered answers to. And in the main, the chief had most of that stuff covered. He had answers for everything. I was really impressed with the Dallas Chief of Police program for the 911 service. He's paying the 911 operators more. He's offering them more training. He's given them a choice of headphones, whichever they're more comfortable with and they work better with. He's having some experienced officers also helping with the 911 team. And he also recognizes the potential problems in the future. The statistics they had for the winter time showed that they're good, having good response time with 911, but the chief recognizes that in the summertime it's going to be bigger, going to be a bigger load on the 911 operator. So he's looking for the future, which is good. So on most of the items, I was very impressed. But there was a concern raised by Councilwoman Davis about what she calls a drug called Mollies in the seventh grade. And the chief didn't know what they were. And then he had the narcotics guys, and apparently their response to what it was wasn't true either. Because there was these college kids, about half a dozen college kids, sitting in the audience section. And they were just popping out of their chairs. They wanted to offer an explanation of what these Mollies things really are. And it's kind of nice that college kids show up to a meeting at City Hall, you know. But the chief was a bit dismissive, and they didn't really get an opportunity for the people in the audience to offer an answer to your question. I mean, how can you fight the drugs if you don't know what these Mollies are? How do you? I think, Chief, you would have had a possibility of a coffee with the cops type moment if you'd stop and listen to what the college kids had to offer as an answer to what this stuff was. I can imagine that maybe some of these college kids got younger brothers and sisters in junior high school, and they're as concerned about this stuff as y'all are. I would think so. At the very end of the meeting, when everybody was about to leave, one of the college kids wanted to offer to, you know, is it okay to talk to you guys? Had to look up his name. Sergeant McHenry. Sergeant J. McHenry threatened to escort her off the property. I mean, Chief, call off your dogs. You got an opportunity here to connect with your audience. And like I say, you know, how are you going to fight these drugs? You don't know what they are. The kids, the college kids seemed excited to be involved in the process. You know, I mean, I got to be honest with you, Chief. Remember back before you were assigned to a desk, when you were walking a beat and you were involved with the public? You know, you need to reconnect with your public, Chief. You seem to be a bit disconnected there, you know. And, you know, that was a bit rude of Sergeant J. McHenry not even to listen to what the college kid was trying to share with you guys. You know, I mean, how are we going to get these kids away from this drug called Mollies if we don't know what they are?